Play we're doing is called Walls, and it's about different experiences that people have had during lockdown. And so the character I'm playing is a girl who has suffered with anxiety and panic attacks for years, and she's like looking back on how that all came into her life and like what it all looks like in her mind.